My name is Caroline Piaulet. I'm a PhD student at the Trottier Institute for Exoplanet Research and at the University of Montreal, and I study exoplanets under the supervision of Professor Bjorn Benneke. Kepler-138 is a system of a star that's about half the size of the sun and three small planets that's located about 200 light years from us. We found out that two of the planets we know around Kepler-138c and d, that have sizes about 1.5 times the size of the Earth, are actually what we call water worlds, which means that about 50% of their volume or 10% of their mass is made of water or something of similar density to water. And that's really interesting because it's the first time that we're really able to confirm that planets with this type of composition exist in the universe. For now, what we were really certain about is of the rocky planets, like the rocky planets in the solar system, or gas giants. But really in between, there is this big mystery on what the planets are made of. The next step will be to probe the atmospheres of these exoplanets in order to make sure that what we discovered is indeed water or maybe something similar like methane or ammonia. What we really want to look like is the extended exposed atmospheres of these planets. And we will be able to do that using the James Webb Space Telescope and really identify the molecules that are responsible for the very special compositions of these planets.